Serious claim, and you can be arrested and go to jail for this. They've been exposing the media,